others to see fervent in you. Here, bring your wounded heart, Lord, to tell your anguish. Earth has no sorrow, the heavens have no sorrow. We gather here at the altar. I just want to encourage somebody that prayer works. Prayer works. There are some of us here right now who can testify. We wouldn't be here right now if it were not for the power of prayer. Not sure what you're going through, not sure what you're facing, but I know God is a very present help in time of trouble. Whatever it is, you can talk to God about. And there may be some stuff you can't tell everybody, but do I have a witness here? You can tell God everything. Somebody here's in your heart. Somebody running out of depression. Somebody worried about something. Somebody barely hanging on. Somebody smiling on the outside but sad on the inside. Somebody asked God how long just last night. Somebody asked God last week, God, what's taking you so long?
Your love, oh God, and let them run this race with patience. patience, oh God, for just a little while longer. Help them not get weary in their well-doing, for they shall reap if they faint not. For you declared unto all of us that we were more than conquerors through Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you for this privilege to lay our petitions before you. And we ask that you touch where there's sickness. We ask that you heal where there is bereavement. We ask that you comfort those that are just holding on for a little while longer. But most of all, God, we ask that you bless this world that we find ourselves in. We realize, God, that you are the maker and creator, the sustainer of this world. And so, God, let us keep our eyes lifted up to the hill, which our help comes from. We ask your mercy in this service, in the further part of this service, oh God. We ask that your spirit fall fresh on each one of us as we worship you in spirit and in truth. And God, we pray for our pastor. We ask that you just undergird him with your Holy Spirit right now. Lead him and hold his heart, oh God. Let the words that come from your spirit manifest itself in this house, in Jesus' name. Father, we thank you for this privilege. We thank you for the opportunity just to say thank you. One more time, oh God. We thank you, oh God, for your son, Jesus. We thank you, oh God, for the Holy Spirit. And we thank you, oh God, for your presence here this morning. In Jesus' name we pray.